a hot fix for the New Game Plus issue that we had seen after patch 1.5, and the input issue as well. This is only for PC and for PlayStation 4 for now. It'll come out on the other platforms soon enough. Obviously, when that happens, I'll make a video on it because that's just what I do. That's it. So there you have it. I'm enjoying the game a lot more with that recent update. I have to admit, it's making a big difference for me. Let me know down below what you think of this game and if you've played it since the big update. I like the fact that they've added hard locking on enemies, because that should have been there from day one, and the ability that they added with more random encounters, more enemies, better respawn rates for those enemies as well, or however they worded it. So yeah, if you liked the video, go ahead, give it a thumbs up. It greatly helps support the channel with the algorithm. If you didn't like the video, go ahead, give it a thumbs down, and I'll send that little mole rat to gnaw on your nose and the rest of your face. And if you want to subscribe to the channel, that would be great. Maybe we could work something out. If not, thanks for stopping by anyways. Take care, and maybe I'll see some of you in the next video. Bye for now.